Hey, welcome back to the land of ice and snow. Snowing pretty hard here today, but I got a call to go blow out a driveway. Let's see how much snow we got. Holy mackerel. Looks like 7 inches there. 6 inches there. 6 inches there. 6 to 7 inches, it looks like. Getting pretty snowy here. Snow pole says 2.5 feet so far this winter, and it's building up on the roofs and the storage container over there, and snowing like crazy here. So put the dog in the house and go start snow blowing with the mighty Kubota Grandel 4760. Second driveway of the day, blown in pretty good. One, it was a big long driveway that they plow and it ran out of room. Mesmerizing shots of snow flying through the air. Thanks to all the new subscribers and the old ones for hanging around. Getting there. Oh man, it's getting deep through here. Gotta shoot it the other way though. There's a garage they're building down here. Trees poking down to grab my mirrors. Fluffy snow today, that's good. The new garage going in down here, it's taking up forever. I don't know if they've got any roofing on. I think they might have something up there. I can't tell for sure. They kind of missed their window building up here in the mountains. Gonna have to put my drift cutters on pretty soon. It's getting deep up here in spots. Got to do a lot of backing around here. I'll take some video on the way out. That's all for today, folks. See you next time.